probably sometimes not having enough hours in the day to do the things that I need to do, being totally exhausted sometimes, not getting enough sleep. But I think that's a good thing. That's probably one of the challenges that I face every day, is trying to fit, you know, your life in and the life of others that I take care of into a short little realm of time.